Hi, we're looking at Dream On by Aerosmith, looking at the intro guitar part. This particular version is for standard tuning. A lot of guitar tab books have it written out for if it's tuned down half a step. I'll play the first section through, and then we'll take a look at it and break it down. First little section. Essentially we're playing a D minor chord shape, but on this time we're first finger on the 4th fret, making it an F minor. Playing the E and the B strings together. I'm using my fingers for this, you might be using a pleck. Then with my thumb I'm playing the G string on the 5th fret. So I'm playing that like that. That picking pattern remains throughout, so I'm playing and then moving it with C minor chord shape with, on the 3rd fret of the E string, 4th fret of the B, 5th fret of the G, same picking pattern. I'm then going to change these two fingers round, so I'm moving this one to the 4th fret of the E string, and my first finger is going on the 3rd fret of the B string, same picking pattern. Then them same two fingers are going to slide down one whole fret, so I'm on the 3rd fret of the E, 2nd fret of the B, with my ring finger still on the 5th fret of the G. So far I've got going to go back to that D minor shape on the 4th fret. Then I put my little finger down on the 6th fret of the E. Then I'm going to slide my little finger up to the 8th fret, which is quite a stretch. So I play that. Then let it ring. So that's the first part of the intro. We're then going to play the second part, or the middle part, which essentially kicks off in the same manner, so we're going to play this part again. C minor, change your fingers round, dip down 2 frets. We'll play that bit again, but then I'm going to go back with D minor shape. Play that again, little finger down on the 6th. So we're playing that. We're then going to look at this section. That is, we've just played, moving a, which is our little fingers on the 8th fret of the E, first finger is on 6th fret of the B, and I'm playing that twice. And take my little finger off, play the 6th fret of the E and B, and then move down, so I'm playing the 4th fret of the E and the 6th fret of the B. I'm playing. And then playing 6th fret of E and B again. And then moving that little bit, which is the 9th fret of the B string in the 6th fret of the E. So I've done. And then doing 8. Fret of the E and B, then the 6th fret of B and B. So I've done. Like that. We're then moving to this section, which goes. Sixth fret of the G, 5th fret of the G. So I'm going. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and like that, which is quite simple. Which leads to this. So I'm on the 6th fret of, this is all on the G string. I'm pulling off from the 6th to the 5th, sliding down to the 3rd, playing the 5th, hammering onto the 6th. So I'm then going to play this section. Well, I'll do it to explain this. Instead of doing all the slides, I'll just explain what notes I've been playing. So I'll kind of read them out. So I'm moving from the 5th to the 6th to the 8th. From the 6th to the 8th to the 9th. From the 8th to the 9th to the 11th. From 9, 11, 9, 8, 9, 8, 6. 8, 6, 4, 6, 4, 2, and from the first fret slide all the way up to the 13th. So I should have like that. So as always, thanks for watching, and I hope that helps.